John Swett Drumline, is your percussion unit ready?